Hi, I'm Nick Deffley, Director of Sustainability at the City of Savannah. We're working with a few different projects around the Savannah area to make it a more sustainable place to live, grow, and thrive. A community with lower crime rates is a more healthy and sustainable community. The city's sustainability office was awarded a $60,000 grant from the Robert Wood Johnson Foundation to assist the juvenile court in making the idea of the front porch a reality. This center helps break the cycle of youth entering the juvenile court system by giving them the support and the tools that they need to thrive. The city's sustainability office was part of an inaugural grant with Georgia Smart Communities last year through Georgia Tech to start measuring sea level across Chatham County. Last year to date, we've invested over $250,000 in in-kind and real dollars to the community and this project. This provides real-time sea level sensor data and gives us to it throughout Chatham County. It allows us to be more responsive to emergency situations related to rainfall and rain events and hurricanes. And it helps us really guide how we spend our infrastructure dollars into the future. The city's sustainability office received a grant for over $230,000 to create 3 urban tree nursery sites just like this one here, planting over 550 trees on vacant city properties that needed some TLC. Now we are growing those trees for future permanent plantings all across the city. We worked with underemployed residents to build out these nurseries while they learned arbor care and tree care, and those are skills that are going to boost their employability into the future.